Morning, all of you people out there, you beautiful people. You find me at day 2/3 of the way to Pai in the mountains. Look at this place, it is absolutely stunning beyond belief. The roads are some of the best roads I've ever ridden on a motorcycle. Well, on a scooter, but it must be amazing on a bigger bike. Just got myself a coffee. There's a little coffee shop. I don't know if you can see it back there. But yeah, there it is up there. Absolutely beautiful. I can't explain enough how beautiful this place is. Look at that. See if we can get a little selfie. That's all right, isn't it? Hope everyone's well, and I'll take you the rest of the way. Take care. This is the Memorial Bridge. It was built in 1941 to aid Japanese soldiers to run from Pai, I believe, to Chiang Mai and Mei Hong Sun. They used elephants to drag the trees to here. It's actually quite stunning. Again, there's a new bridge next door. So after the war, the Japanese burnt the bridge down. But it was important to the people, so they rebuilt it again. Obviously the structure was, the network structure was okay, I believe. Find any more out about it, I'll whack it on. There's a little text on here, but I think that's roughly about it. I know it was burnt down by the Japanese after they finished using it, and then it was rebuilt by the locals because they used it quite a lot to travel around. There's 762 curves on the road to Pai. There's t-shirts for sale. Shame it. So, yeah, t-shirts. So, 762. So, I'm guessing there's 762 curves. About 5k out of Pai, and I saw this place and I saw the scenery around it. So I thought maybe I can get a bit of footage of you. Clouds are sitting on top of the hills over there. Can you imagine how long it must have taken to make this? This is all like carved, I don't know, concrete onto a wood base. Well, I don't know how they do it, but it's not very solid when you tap it. Well, it is pretty solid, but still, nonetheless, it's probably 3 years. And obviously to keep it up, update it and paint it each time. Pretty damn cool, eh? Let me see if I can get myself in the middle. Yeah! Dan out.